Besanagar, and I have done this project for the Dasara challenge. I have used the foundation level kit and the DC motor speed controller using the MOSFET transistor. I have used a push button to control the two motors on the top and the battery and a battery in this compartment over here. And then for the lower motor, I have used the DC speed controller. Thank you.